Okay, rock and roll. Tier one, week three. We're looking at spins. Closed American spin and our open American spin. Closed and open, just you can think of that as your top spin where the hand is held at the top, and then the waist spin where the hand is pushed and we let go completely, which is why it's the open spin. Now, as we're coming into this with a tap or a kick step, there is a slight difference for the lady in terms of their preparation between the tap and the kick. So, looking firstly at tap step, when the lady prepares for her spin, it's a tucking action. She gets her back step, and then when she taps, it's a tuck, and that knee tucks across in front before she steps and spins. Now that is true whether we're holding the hand over the top or we're letting go at the waist, that action is the same. When we come into doing it as a kick step, same idea, that tuck closes the leg in and tightens everything up. In a kick step, we replace that tucking action with a slight kick across in front of the body. So it looks like this. We get our back, step, kick, step down onto the foot to then spin. Ooh, losing my balance there a little bit. Back, step, kick across the body, spin, kick, step as we finish. Now, it's hard to show that slow. Lost my balance a little bit there at the end, but we can see the action. Now let's take a look at that as we're dancing with partner. For simplicity, this will just be done in kick step. So, starting with our closed or top spin, and then our open or waist spin. Closed, and then open. And that's week three.